Executive Vice President and General Manager Kevin Towers joins us. And, well, now you feel like I would imagine you're here. Gracie was saying he thinks most of the homework, in fact, all of it's almost got to be done for you guys as you prepare for tomorrow. Is most of that homework done now?
Well, I'm sure there's some last-minute calls trying to get a feel for signability on some of these players. But, you know, Jerry DePoto and Ray Montgomery and our scouts have been working from about 8 in the morning to about 9 o'clock at night trying to line up that board and being prepared for tomorrow evening, I guess, at 4 o'clock will be when the first player is selected. And we're going to end up with two very good picks.
We had a chance to talk about some of these picks the other day and some of the guys that jump out in that spot. You know, you guys, I'm sure, marveled at what Trevor Bauer did yesterday for UCLA, setting all kinds of records again. Did anybody see him throw that game?
I'm sure we had somebody there at the regional tournament, probably one of our area guys. But, you know, he's a guy that's pretty much nailed it all year long. Actually nailed it through high school, nailed it all through college. And, you know, a guy that's got 4 to 5 pitches that he throws all for strikes. He's a winner and, you know, big game pitcher.
Bernardino with a line drive and a single. If you folks haven't seen this young man pitch, he is unique to say the least. And there is a lot going on in those mechanics, huh, KT?
A lot of deception. A lot of deception, a lot of weapons. If one pitch isn't working, he's got 4 or 5 more that probably are.
Goodness gracious.
He actually throws long toss from foul pole to foul pole, which if you've ever tried that, that's pretty difficult.
I can't even imagine.
And he would like to keep his routine. If, in fact, whoever team takes him, he'd like to keep most of that routine. That's got to be challenging when you work with a player that's gotten to that point in their career doing things a certain way, but you also have organizational philosophies, not that they don't go hand in hand.
Well, you know what? It's worked for him, you know, and why change something that's worked? You know, I think if there's part of his routine we think is going to cause him harm physically, then maybe you tweak a little bit, but it's worked with him all through college.
Hot shot into the right side, and it trickles into center field. Good aggressive base running there. Ian Desmond with the single to the right side. Trying to let our viewers take another peek. There's a young man out of Virginia by the name of Danny Holtson. What is the high side on this left-handed pitcher? Why is he a draw for so many ball clubs like the Diamondbacks? Well,
great athlete. Actually, probably one of the top hitters taken.
Really?
Very, very good hitter. Tremendous athlete. Fastball, curveball, changeup. Pounds the strike zone, locates, never throws the middle part of the plate, and has been very, very successful with a good Virginia program.